Here is a drag clamp, 12 ton drag clamp, shear link assembly in the middle, and a 2 meter chain. This 12 ton dragging clamp, or pulling dragging, it's in lock position at the moment. Flick it up, comes out, place it over the top of the rail, they go back into the lock position. The shear link assembly, if you overlift, it'll shear the bolt first, and then we've got 2 meters of chain. 12 ton pulling clamp.